Very unusual stance set short here. It was at the All England this year, and they lost in the final to compatriots Alfen and Alianto. But they've got to and also won. One of the year before, of course. The last time we were here, and 2009, must have been under Skarup Rasmussen. They just couldn't. Their best performance prior to this was the quarterfinal. They have the 3-point lead. Look how quick they're serving, trying to push things along. Seen a couple of service errors, haven't we? Wasn't enough height on that. 57th semi-final they've been in. 22 and the World Championships. The Singapore Open last year, going for the flick serve. Top smash from Setiawan. 6% record. They won twice as many semi-finals as they've lost. The Canada Open and the European Games, if you count that in as well. Barrage of smashes here. And square. 2022, Lu Ching Yao won Pohan, Yang Pohan beat them. Out of five. They've lost their last two though. Carsten Morgenson, they lost two. In 2015. Including their last two. Well, the last one, we won 17 and lost 28 against Danish pairs. Not a great record against Indonesians. Again, clip. Flick serve. Oh, tweener from Asan. Oh, Dane. They will. And they. He clipped the net again on the tweener. Oh, he went for it, Asan. It's the Danes who win. Well, number nine, I suppose. They first played each other back in 2010 at 2-1 in favour. Sorry, 2-3, excuse me. Game. But both of them. This one was 24-22 in the opening game. pair or player on your smashes. Well, that is good. Points at the moment. Bit careful of what they do here on this end. Fair enough, high on that. Bad. Good. In just two. Sun Setawan actually beating this pair here before at the Hong Kong Open. It was in the quarterfinals in 2018. Body. The pattern is almost identical. If anything, actually, the Indonesians are a little bit better than where they were in the last game. That was wide. Here are the Danes. Both pairs have been okay on either end. On that. So 19 all here, just like it was in the previous game, and then the Danish. Yeah. Getting more and more vocal, as they always are everywhere they go around the world. Say the pairs will swap ends, but it's been very tight on both game. Very, very tight.
Five, four.
That was a moment of domination for the Dane. They look to pull this back. Match. Oh, that's an awful. the daddies, especially now that not enough. Ooh. That was a, again, not much height on that. Game.